going to read from the scripture, Matthew chapter 11, verse 28.
And it
says, come to me, all ye that labored and are heavy laden, I will give you rest. I don't know why Jesus has said such a word, but he said it. And when I read it,
I said,
this word is to me. If the God who created me said, come, then it's wiser than me. If a mother called a child and said, come,
only there's someone in Yari.
That child,
that,
if you obey the mother, the child will get food from the mother. But if you say, come, and you refuse to go, when he's dividing fish, if you come, he will say no. You know more than yourself. Go away.
Yeah.
This one who came, they will receive bread. They will receive fish. It is my prayer that the reason why God says come, he will give it to you today. In the name of Jesus. You might have been suffering something. And it might have been a pain in your heart. You might have been saying, I wish that God do this for me. Maybe that is what blew us here. We were not supposed to be here. But we said, let's be here. We know how busy this place is in the morning. We may not take much time at all. But we must pray for you before we go. Jesus was the highest gift that God has given to
man.
And that is the person we are going to celebrate this month. We are going to do his birthday. We shall soon be doing the birthday of God, who become a man because of man. The God who created this world, he created all of us. And one day, Satan came and deceived him. And then he deceived him out of God. So man was outside the leadership of God. But one day while God was sitting, his mind went to the people he created. Just as my mother used to do to me. When I do something wrong, she will cane me and drive me out. But when time is getting to the evening, my mother will begin to call me. I will enter the darkest place where she will not be able to find me. She will say, God do well.
God do well.
I won't talk. God do well.
Hello.
Come on,
Yario.
Come and eat your food.
Marie Mua.
Then I wish when I hear the food, I will show up.
Mide nyo dere mule keme ganaja.
I will be saying, don't call me.
Keme rami yo jimetan.
Don't call me.
What's the way?
And I'm going towards the mother.
Jime ya blo.
And I am hungry. So because he added the food. I just thank God for my mother. If there's another opportunity for my mother to burn me, I will still say, my mother, burn me. How many of you loved your mother? How many of you loved your mother? Put that song for me. Put that song for my mother. Let's dance it together a little bit.
As I want to ask you, Bill,
give him microphone.
Anywhere you dare, make you rock, switch mother as you want singers. So
sweet mother, I'm on the This is this man who grew up and came to a feast in Jerusalem. At the last day of the feast, he cried out, "Come to me, all ye that labor and are heavy laden, I will give you rest." Ladies and gentlemen, God who created you says, "You need rest for your soul." God who created you said, "You have labored enough,
one we are today,
I will give you rest."
Make a kabulo.
It is my prayer that God will give you rest. But the greatest rest apart from the rest of this world is to be enrolled in the kingdom of God. That is going to be the final rest. One rest is to take you from trouble. The final rest is for you to arrive in His kingdom. What a shame if your creator says they don't know you. That's why we are here. For God to identify with you and for you to identify with God. We have come to call those who will say Jesus. You are my savior.
Where were you, Sibime?
Then we will pray for them.
Kema kanero.
I close the meeting.
Kama kerikubiyo.
I go home.
Kama kerikbo.
It is not as fast. It's not more than this.
Oreglo.
The salvation of man has been the great worry of God. How can my people be saved? It is my prayer that you will be saved today. In the name of Jesus. We will soon pray. Just as he called. As he called, that's the way I'm going to call.
The time music
he said, "Come to me."
And we believe it.
Not come to God do well.
And if God do well,
come to your God.
Blog and I worry.
He's the one who serves it.
How you call out, Tana?
And so I'm going to call you.
Kimi kese we.
And pray with you.
Kimi kanaro.
And thereafter,
one
I will leave you alone.
Kimi kanyaji webo.
It's the final year.
On
the final month of the year.
Baruk bena.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Igene.
It is too dangerous to walk without God. Too many sicknesses and diseases. The people who died last year and this year, I was asking of one of my friends. They said he died day before yesterday. Sometimes if you don't ask of your personal time, a bad result will come. Ladies and gentlemen, one of the things that surprises me, coronavirus.
Oh, guys, the coronavirus.
The whole world decided to sponsor that sickness. They announced it in the radio. They announced it in the television. They announced it in all media. Nobody announced the salvation of God. I have come to announce to you that there is God that saved men. There is God who is able to save you to the uttermost. He said this morning, come to me, all ye that labor and a heavy lady, I will give you rest. Sing, I will expect you to come forward.
As I want to answer,
we will pray together. And take Jesus as your Savior. And you will be surprised. The great difference in your life. I used to smoke weed with some years ago.
I want I will be good for it.
But from the time I receive him, I live a different life. The old life have gone away. I cannot even remember it again. And I am here to testify to you. I will be doing this all the days of my life. I will preach to many people. I will preach to one person. Until the time I will go home. I never forget. I was preaching in the kingdom of Ugyeme yesterday with the king. And I tell them about the kingdom I come from. There's another kingdom. Please register yourself with
the
kingdom.
The
Lord's Prayer says, our Father who is at in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Let that your kingdom
come.
As you feel when
is your re.
It's my prayer that you will be part of the kingdom. In the name of
Jesus.
We are going to sing. And if you decided to receive him, walk in. We'll soon be here.
As I want to ask,
Bishop John is here. Bishop John is here.
Bishop Lawrence is here.
We will be here to pray for you. So sing the song. As I'm expecting people
to pray. Thank you.
know where we went to.
Miracle we are Samarale.
But we went to somewhere.
I pass of
to preach.
Lego go talk.
No normal person agreed to repent.
Adam Loko, Lelo, and right total orwin accurate, yeah.
But one Christmas repented.
Or Wafo Koirin accurate, yeah.
How many of you remember that time?
Oh yeah.
But we were surprised how God have compassion on him.
My
message is that God is calling you. If God calls you and you do not obey, who will call you? And you will obey. A young boy was wedding. While he was wedding, not knowing that he has approached one girl before. And the girl thought that he will wed with her. His name is John.
Jesus.
And something happened. They have already done the whole wedding. So when they went to the pastor's office to sign the certificate, why they were signing, a voice came. Nobody had it. It was only that John who had it.
Johnny!
Not knowing that this girl went to a native doctor to kill this boy. Why he was calling? John accepted.
Johnny,
and as soon as he accepted, he fell down and died. Now, this guy doesn't know what to do. She removed her crown. What will make you to die just now here? Do you have a blessing? But praises was going on inside the church. 30 minutes was gone. And they were waiting. But the song leader was changing song. And
songs
were going on. Somehow, an angel of the Lord descended.
I'm a cashier now. Come for any water.
I call him John.
God is saying, John.
And he that was dead had the voice of the man who came from heaven. And he got up.
Johnny,
there are two voices. A voice to death. A voice to life. It is my prayer that we hear the voice to life. I'm about to pray. And if you want to be a part of this prayer, those who believe on the Lord Jesus and answer to his call, you will come. Then we will minister to you also. Before you will go,
bese woke yara.
Ujago maja, ababa na onetilo, ano.
na no yo yo bina ok beka jowo ok beka o wina reka defure
clap for him
what ya boke
God is enjoying the dance.
And he looks as he must be a very handsome man. But sickness came. But God will help him.
Okay, they can you go.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
We want to pray.
Macanero.
We thank you, my sister. That God save you. You have not come unto a man, you have come to him. My sister and my brother. I want to thank you. You identify. You identify with the God who created you. We are going to pray for all of you. If there be another person, let the person come now. We have those who are going to pray with you here. Now come close and block the road now. God bless you, my brother. God bless you. Perceive that there are some of you who want to come in.
Mem letan you gonocha.
Push yourself.
Banye umaruo, mosio maruo,
and come in.
Yare mo uvelo ichine morwe fuloi
before I round up this prayer.
I
think God is calling you.
Okay, I say winner,
and the choice is yours.
It's
an open decision.
Yes,
God said, come.
And
God is looking. If you say you will not come, that's all right.
But there
are men and women who came in here
already. The
Lord will surprise you people.
Amen.
Our Father in heaven, you are the God that knoweth all things. That this woman's struggle to be here. Whether accident, whether stroke, I don't know. And then you stroke, you hear the word of the Lord.
Mm.
And lose your hold.
Amen.
Amen.
Now, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Now, beginning from today, healing will come upon you.
Amen.
Then you will say, that God, I want to serve you more.
Yes.
That will be your decision.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I saw you when you were coming. You struggled to come. You will not struggle to go back at all. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, we thank you for this, your daughter. Your name is a great tower. When the righteous run to it, they will be saved.
Yes.
You are the God who forgive me my sins.
Yes.
And make me pure again. Lord, you can also forgive them their sins.
Yes, Lord.
I write their name in the book of life.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
This is a young boy. He is your own. And because he come forward, what he desire in his heart, may you fulfill it to her.
Amen.
That he will begin to praise you all the days of his life.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Jesus said, come unto me, all ye that labored and are heavy laden, I will give you rest. As I'm praying, the Lord is revealing to me that somebody is coming in. And that person should come quick before we finish. Otherwise, we will round up the prayer and you may not have time to come again. Please let it be from you, not anybody pushing you. And Lord, I lay my hands upon these ones. I lay hands on these ones. And I pray, Lord, that you will lift them.
Amen.
Just let him stand. Oh, can he kneel down? Okay, thank you. Okay. And Lord God Almighty, as I lay my hands on them, you said those who are sick, you will heal them.
Yes.
Heal them from spiritual disease.
Amen.
And from physical disease.
Amen.
And Lord God Almighty, in the day of reckoning, I want to see these ones in your kingdom.
Amen.
Even an armed robber said, in your kingdom, remember me. And God remembered him.
Yes.
Lord, there's nothing that can stop you from judging the entire world.
Mm-mm.
But whosoever come will not go back the same. I pray for this young one.
Yes.
That the Lord will lose you.
Amen.
Be loose.
Amen. Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
From the crown of your head to the sole of your soul. Begin to lose now.
Amen.
Lose now.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
That the God who called you to come to him will surprise you.
Amen.
And you will be free.
Amen.
In your head.
Mm.
In your chest.
Amen.
In your body.
Amen.
In your hands.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And beginning from today.
Yes.
You will be surprised.
Yes.
That there is a God that healeth. So shall it be.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Generally, Lord, I pray that it will be well with them.
Amen.
And this young boy, whom Satan has given duty all these years, you are free.
Amen.
And be free.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
That the God who created you, normal, we make you normal.
Amen.
It is possible.
Yes. Amen.
And the God of heaven will glorify his name.
Amen.
I've laid my hands.
Amen.
I'm expectant. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Generally, Lord, I pray that salvation will come to them.
Amen.
That one day, when we shall gather before God, God will say, do you know these people? Here we may say no. He said they came to me in a free market. They were not ashamed. Therefore, I'm not ashamed of them.
Amen.
Come to my rest.
That will be the word of the Lord.
Amen.
So shall it be.
Amen.
In Jesus' name, I have prayed.
Amen. Amen.
Thank you.
What those?